أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
God.
No, what do you think about someone
says outside of Islam?
No, listen carefully.
Ali, do you know, let me explain that to you.
I said, what do you think about someone says Al-Madad Ya Ali? Not Ya Ali, Al-Madad Ya Ali.
Ya Ali Madad.
Yeah, same thing.
So, let me explain to that to you.
Yeah.
So, for example, let's say I have a cousin, yeah? And this is real life. My cousin owns a vaping company. There's a lot of people in the world who vape. Yeah? You need to get flavor, yeah? But you're out of flavor. You don't have no money in your pocket, bro. You're broke. Yeah? But my cousin sells vape. Yeah? You can come to me, tell him, listen, I know Hadi. Yeah? I know Abdul Hadi. Yeah? And he'll sort it out for you, cheaper price, maybe for whatever you got, maybe for one of your dishdash, yeah, nice one. You go swap it, he'll give you a vape price. You know? So once people say Ya Ali, they're not saying Ya Ali as if Ya Ali's Allah, bro. Never, never, never. Allah. وَالْعَيَاذُ بِاللَّهِ Yeah? They're saying, listen, Ya Ali Madad. Oh Ali, I know, you know what? Shuhada are still with Allah, bro. They're alive, living forever, bro. Shuhada. What's the ayah in the Quran about the shuhada?
Carry on.
يَرْزَقُونَ مَعَ
رَبِّهِ فَلَا يَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتًا.
What I'm trying to say, like, even tashayyu, yeah? It can, you don't have to be Shia to be a Shia, bro. You can follow the Prophet. And you follow the goodness of the Prophet. And the goodness of the Prophet came from all of
them. Yeah.
It came from all of the people around him. Because he
Ali, Abdadi, Abdadi, you digressing now.
That's why we
let's go back to the point. Let's go back to the main point.
Allah, yeah. I know Ali's close to Allah.
Yeah. Let's go back to the main. Understand what he said. You gave the example of. You gave the example of. This what they call it, vibe. I don't even know what they call it. Anyway, vape. Yeah. You said if you need a flavor, and you know the guy who owns the company. Firstly, this is a bad example in comparison
why,
to Allah.
Bro?
I'll tell you why. Firstly, Allah is not in need of no one between him and his creation.
We need him.
Allah, you speak. You know, let me speak. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he can hear you, but the person who is in a company in Iraq or Morocco and you're in Britain, he cannot hear you. Allah can hear you wherever you are. So you don't need to go to Ali. Rather, what Allah sent the Quran. That's why.
No, no, after,
let me finish. What Allah sent the Quran. What Allah sent the Quran, Abdul Hadi. That's what I said, Shia. But you know what I said? I said, Shia. If you listen carefully, Abdul Hadi. What you have to answer, Abdul Hadi? I came from a background very similar to Shiism, Sufia. You know? So I'm not just attacking something I don't know. I know very well. Abdul Hadi, Allah sent the Quran. وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبَ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِ إِذَا دَعَانِ. He didn't say go to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, say go to Ali, where he said, call upon me.
Yeah.
Another verse Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَقَالَ رَبُّكُمْ وَقَالَ رَبُّكُمْ أُدْعُونِي أَسْتَجِبْ لَكُمْ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يستكبرون عن عبادتي سيدخلون جهنم داخرين. Let me finish, Abdul Hadi.
Allah
finish, Abdul Hadi. بارك الله فيك. I'm saying Allah said in the Quran that if my servant call upon me, and the du'a is النداء in the language Arabic, النداء. So when you say Ya Ali al-Madad. Al-Madad, in the meaning of it.
Al-Madad means
when you are in a time of hardship, yeah. And you need help.
Yeah.
And Allah said about the situation like that, yeah. Look how you oppose the Quran. Allah said, أَفَمَنْ يُجِيبُ الْمُضْطَرَّ إِذَا دَعَاهُ. Look.
Continue, brother, this is respect.
I'm reciting a verse.
No, I'm listening to you.
Forget about Shamsi. It's a verse, you know.
He
just told him hello. He hugged you.
Sorry.
How many times did I say hello to him?
Forgive me.
It's about verse in the Quran.
Forgive me,
Shamsi. Anyway, listen, brother Abdul Hadi. So Allah said in the Quran, who's going to help, who's going through the hardship is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So you have to understand, Abdul Hadi, a dua is for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Anyone directs any act of worship to other than Allah is a mushrik. And Allah said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَغْفِرُ أَن يُشْرَكَ بِهِ ويغفر ما دون ذلك لمن يشاء. I'm reading the verse, bro. Let me finish the verse, bro. Let me finish it, please. So Allah said, Allah does not forgive anyone that associate partners with him. He forgives less than that to whom he wills. So dua, nida, yeah, in a time of hardship is a dua. And that should be directed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wa salam said to Ibn Abbas, Ya ghulam, idha sa'alta, fas'alillah. Wa idha sta'anta, fasta'in billah. And Allah said, Iyaka na'budu, wa iyaka nasta'in. You alone will worship, and you alone will seek aid. So my brother, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned about the kuffar Quraysh, إن الذين اتخذوا من دونه أولياء ما نعبدهم إلا ليقربون إلى الله زلفى إن الله يحكم بينهم يوم القيامة فيما كانوا فيه يختلفون. What you just said, exactly what the Kuffar Quraysh said. The Kuffar Quraysh said, we know that pure, we need someone to bring us closer to Allah. Who are? Isa, the angels, the righteous people, and Allah called them Kuffar for doing when, this. When? That's in the Quran.
In Prophet Muhammad's time,
the alayhi salatu wa salam, yeah.
Alayhi salatu wa salam. Sorry, bro. You know I'm a Sayyid, so I don't need to.
You're a Sayyid.
I'm a Sayyid, yeah, from the Shia, from the line of Imam Musa al-Kadhim.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, bro. Sorry, man. Do I have to say it every time?
Every time.
Every time. Sorry.
No, not every time. Not every time. No, not every time. We don't say every time. But you don't say this at all.
I mean,
we have to remind you.
In my heart, I'm saying it, bro.
But we don't hear you, brother.
In my heart, I'm saying it.
But you see, Ahl Sunnah love Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We have to say it.
Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Muhammad.
Yeah.
Yeah, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. Yeah. Either way, he says in the Quran also, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Those words. Allah is Rahman, Allah is Rahim always. Now those two meanings have a different meaning. The Rahman is one meaning, the Rahim is one meaning. You know that. Simple, back to basics Islam, yeah? But if I was to tell you why I bring the vape example up, because intercession. You know about intercession? What is intercession in Arabic?
Shafa'a.
Shafa'a, ahsan. Shafa'a, why do the Shia do it? Is it, do you think because maybe we want to go and worship Ali, grab onto the thing and be like, Ya Ali, you're God? No, bro.
Okay, what kuffar Quraysh or kuffar? One second. What kuffar Quraysh or kuffar? Akhi, please, please. Listen. What kuffar Quraysh or kuffar? What Allah call kuffar Quraysh kuffar? Do you know why? I'll help you, brother Abdul Hadi. Mashallah, good.
Because then
listen. Let me tell you.
They can be taken as different interpretations.
No. Quran's clear. That's verse clear. Allah
know,
said.
You know,
after let me finish. Tell you why.
Who's going to. Bro, who wrote the Quran?
Abdul Hadi.
Who wrote the Quran?
Abdul Hadi before
what? When Rasulullah was revealing.
Alayhi salatu wa salam.
Yeah. Alayhi salatu wa salam.
Yeah.
Who was there writing?
I'll tell you after.
Imam Ali and Ashab, the Abu Bakr, the Umar.
Yeah, you're right.
And the people around him, bro.
But brother, before you digress, the point here is.
I'm not digressing.
No. A kuffar of Quraysh. Do you know what the kuffar? Allah said the Quran, وَلَئِنْ سَأَلْتَهُمْ مَنْ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ لَيَقُولُنَّ اللَّهِ. Allah mentioned the Quran, the kuffar of Quraysh.
Let me finish.
Abdul Hadi, let me finish. The kuffar of Quraysh, they never believed the angels are Allah. They never believed righteous people are Allah. They never believed some of the Jews Allah. They believed they are intercessors, shufa'a. Yet Allah called them kuffar. They never believed the malaika are Allah. Bro. Allah mentioned, after me finish, this tawheed issue. This Allah is right here, bro. We don't joke about
but
that. Let me finish. Let me finish. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned that, that's what I said about shafa'a, shufa'a. واتخذوا من دون الله ما لا ينفع. واتخذوا من دون الآية. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. والذين اتخذوا من دون
الآية.
قالوا هؤلاء شفعاؤنا عند الله. They said they are our شفعاء عند الله. Allah yet called them كفار. Even though they never believed the angels are Allah. What they believed they are شفعاء. There's two types of شفاعة. There's شفاعة which is منفية. And شفاعة مثبتة. شفاعة which is valid. Like you in front of me, Abdul Hadi. I say, Abdul Hadi, أخي.
Let me finish.
Abdul Hadi. Abdul Hadi, أخي. I say, I need to push my car. You are alive. And you are able. I said, come help me. This is called Shafa'a. Well, Abdul Hadi, you know this guy? Can you help me? No problem. But to come to someone who's dead and he say, Ali, can you help me? Or ask Allah to help me.
No. The eye of the Shuhada is in the Quran. You said the Quran is clear.
But Allah said, Allah.
The eye about the Shuhada.
Well, Allah said,
يرزق. Something about
the Lord. حياءٌ عند ربهم.
Yeah.
Finish it.
I don't know, you finish it.
يرزقون. No, يرزقون.
Yeah,
يرزقون. Do you know what it means?
Yeah, where?
يرزقون.
عالم البرزخ.
No, no. يرزق من الله give them not they give برزخ. نعم برزخ yeah yeah so no wait step by step.
Me and you understand برزخ
no wait before برزخ
we've never been in برزخ
عبد الهادي do you understand Allah mentioned in the same ayah that Allah give them not they give why you go to people who Allah give them profit I'm Algerian by the way I'm from North Africa Algeria Morocco
well,
no 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 not like Algerian Moroccans
I'm next to you.
We're North Africans we
the
shout too much
they have mics we're good
no no we're not like us we that's our nature
like four mics.
You know even Imam Malik give you faida you know because Imam Malik rahimahullah because he was very strong and he was very loud they said he was from the Maghrib because the Maghrib don't know for that anyway the point here is you know this our passion you know passionate
good,
alhamdulillah my point
like
here
it,
is Abdul Hadi my
I
point
love the passion, bro.
My point is Abdul Hadi the point here brother may Allah guide us to truth may Allah bless you my brother
Inshallah.
My point here is akhi that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned that we have to call upon him directly you know do you understand that
call,
that's it
may Allah give us all guidance
and but as for Shia if they make a tawbah and follow the Quran and the Sunnah and
the
repent to Allah from shirk
does that mean we need to follow the, and you start praying like you and do everything like you
well like me like Prophet Muhammad sallallahu
alaihi wasallam
yeah okay so
that means we have to go back in history and learn how Prophet Muhammad used to pray
you don't have to go back we have it preserved we have it preserved
okay, preserved that's what I'm saying from the beginning I asked you is it possible that people were paid if I was to take off this Omega watch and go to my man and tell him listen bro you write books yeah you're writing mad books out here cousin listen take this it's worth peas
do you know Mudin
it's worth peas bro don't worry it's worth peas listen Omega is worth
Wallahi,
peas
go show it on road
go show it on road you'll make bare peas you'll become a boss you'll live a nice life but I want you to put this in the book change this in the book and put that in the book can you do it or not What would you say?
If he's a man of honor, will not do it.
He won't do it if he's a man of honor.
Yeah, خلاص.
But if he's a man
Bukhari was a man of honor.
If he's a man not of honor.
Bukhari was a man of honor. Muslim was a man of honor.
I never said no names.
So why are you mentioning this stuff, babe?
I'm just giving you examples.
Bedrun, why are you mentioning this stuff? There's no point mentioning it.
Is it possible,
and Allah exposed those guys.
Who are they? Where are they?
I told you, Kulaini.
Dead,
no, Kulaini, one of them. Allah exposed him that
Everyone's
he lies.
Everyone's dead, though. Everyone's dead. We can't take them out of the grave and talk to them now.
I don't understand your point. I have respect. What is your point? I don't understand.
My point is, bro,
Prophet Muhammad is dead.
Islam is one.
Yeah, okay.
Islam is one. What does it mean? Submission.
No, just submission. No, no, no. Islam means...
If I shake your hand right now, I'm Shia, you're Sunni. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah?
So become Sushi.
From? Well, yeah, exactly. But where are you from? Where are you from?
I'm from Algeria.
I'm from Iraq.
Hayyallah al-Iraq.
Where's your madrasa? Is it like Shafi'i, Hanbali?
But your home office or something?
No.
Where are you from?
Shafi'i, Hanbali. Shafi'i, Hanbali.
I'm Hanbali.
Hanbali, okay.
So I left my people. So Maliki, I left them.
Imam Ahmed bin Hanbal, who was his teacher?
A teacher, Muhammad bin Idris Shafi'i.
Okay, but
who is his teacher? Agree? His teacher?
Do you agree?
Imam Malik bin Anas. His teacher? Okay. Wait. I'll tell you his teacher. The teacher of Ahmed bin Hanbal is Muhammad bin Idris Shafi'i. Muhammad bin Idris Shafi'i, his teacher, Malik bin Anas.
Malik, one of their teachers?
Malik bin Anas, his teacher is Nafi'. Allow me to finish, brother.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Allow me to finish. I'll show you. Nafi', his teacher is Abdullah bin Umar. Abdullah bin Umar. His teacher, Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم received the revelation from Allah through Jibreel عليه السلام. That's our belief. That's our aqidah. Goes back to Allah تبارك وتعالى. Take care of yourself, brother. May Allah guide us to the truth.
Bro,
Salaam alaikum.
Why are we finished?
What are we going to say tomorrow? What?
Nah, no, not tomorrow, but it's Sunday.
Khalas.
The last Sunday I'm going to come here because I want to finish this argument. I don't
we finished
no
already.
I don't want Shia-Sunni arguments in the world.
No.
I don't want no more Shia-Sunni arguments.
So are you going to become Sunni?
No.
So you
want
to be...
I want to stick to my brand. I want you to stick to your one. But I said, may Allah
okay,
guide
Abdul Hadi,
us.
Okay, Abdul Hadi, show me. Abdul Hadi, show me your belief from the Quran.
My belief from
yeah,
the Quran?
Yeah, show me. To call upon Ali, said Ali, Yamadad.
I follow Imam Ali as number one, yeah?
Where I didn't ask you that. No. Show me. No, number one, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Barakallahu fiik. Rajim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Abdul Hadi, number one, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu
alayhi wa sallam. Innama waliyukum Allah. Yeah, in sujood in Imam Ali, when there was a blind man coming in or a charity.
That's not Quran. That's not Quran.
It's in the Quran, bro.
Hey, show us where. Get the
Quran.
Bro,
I can't take
Surah Al-Ma'idah, innama. Let me recite it.
Innama waliyukum Allah. Wa rasuluhu. والذين آمنوا الذين يقيمون الصلاة ويؤتون الزكاة وهم راكعون There's only one man in history
Finish the ayah
Finish it bro, you finish it
No, you're using it, not
okay,
me
Yeah, that's the part I know you,
Yeah,
you
that's the part of Shia
you know
They
what?
Use half verse,
you know
not the verse When you wali Allah wa Rasulah
Yeah
You finish the other verse, don't
yeah,
know
yeah.
it So how this way? No way. How?
Teach me, teach me.
Brother, if you say teach me, when you go to the class,
we don't have to change.
Abdul Hadi.
Teach me.
No. Abdul Hadi, when you go to the class, who speaks more, the teacher or the students?
The teacher.
Yeah, but the student needs to ask questions to learn.
No problem. But who speaks more, the teacher or student?
Teacher.
Khalas, let me speak more then. Okay. Now, I know I'm not trying to belittle him, but it's a reality. Because he can say, teach me, you know? So I will say to you, brother, look, that verse doesn't, if you recite that verse to Auntie Fatima in Algeria, in a village, or Auntie Fatima in Iraq in a village, she will never understand from that verse Allah is speaking about Ali. Firstly, إِنَّمَا وَلِيكُمُ اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا الَّذِينَ يُقِيمُونَ. It's not الَّذِي, الَّذِينَ جَمَعْ يُقِيمُونَ جَمَعْ الصَّلَاةِ وَيُؤْتُونَ الزَّكَاةِ وَهُمْ رَاكِعُونَ. In this verse, there is nowhere Ali, you have to go to the hadith which is fabricated. I'm asking you.
How is the Quran fabricated?
The Quran doesn't say there's a hadith. The hadith, not the Quran.
Hadith. Okay,
Abdul Hadi, that verse.
Sorry.
What I would say to you,
so that verse,
Abdul Hadi, that verse, rather, if you say Ali ibn Abi Talib was making a ruku' and he gave the khatim and he was listening to the people, Allah said.
But there was many Sahaba.
Now, wait. That go against the verse in the Quran. So Ali opposed the Quran. Do you know why? Because Allah said, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ إِشْ هُمْ فِي صَلَاتِهِمْ خَاشِعُونَ. No, الَّذِينَ يَسْمَعُونَ لِلنَّاسِ. He's listening to people. That's
you're
a ta'nif Ali ibn Abi Talib. No,
right,
so that verse,
right.
Again, show me your belief.
My belief,
you shake your hand too much, you're
because I love you, bro. I watch you online.
Thank
I love you, bro. Wallah.
Barakallah fik.
I love your passion for Islam, bro.
Alhamdulillah.
I love it, bro. And I don't want you to get annoyed with me because I'm Shia.
No, abadan.
Or speak about my people as if they're kuffar.
Salat.
Because I know there's...
Aqra al-ayah, it's on top of the... Ya ayyuhal ladhina aminu la tattakhidu.
اليهود والنصارى أولياء بعضهم أولياء بعض.
What does Muslims believe? We're all as babies.
No. Step by step. Ali. Abdul Hadi, please. Is the shams أخي. Abdul Hadi, I want to be patient with you, but step by step. Abdul Hadi, now you mention a verse. That verse does not substantiate your claim. So why would I say to you, Ali?
That's Ali, no. That's enough for me.
Okay, so if someone coming now, that verse doesn't mean Ali.
Do you know why it's enough for me? Do you know why it's enough for me?
خلاص.
Listen, this is why it's enough for me.
Salaam alaikum, Muhammad.
Because the people in the mosque at the time, were trustworthy people, bro. They were the
How do you know them?
They were the Sahaba, bro.
Who's Sahaba said that?
They were Rasulullah's Sahaba, the people in the mosque at the
they
time.
They said to you directly?
No, but
who they said it to?
Hadith, your books are.
No, Hakim. Hakim is fabricated.
Yeah, fabricated.
Fabricated hadith.
As I said, that's why I said in the beginning, rushwas and people giving bribes, that's very bad.
That's in Shia. That's why.
Why Shia, bro?
That's the reality. I'm not trying to disrespect Shia.
I don't give bribes.
That's in Sofia.
I don't give bribes.
Okay, do you believe in Mut'a?
I do.
Okay, be serious, yeah? If someone come to you, Abdul Hadi, if someone come to you, I'm not trying to disrespect you because Mut'a, what Hassan said, Hussein said, if you do Mut'a once, you'll be with Hussein. I thought that was for me, the racist guy. If someone comes to you and says, allow me to have Mut'a with your sister, would you allow him?
Bro, if his intentions, it all depends on the intention. Does he want to marry my sister? Yeah, because Mut'a doesn't mean sex. Mut'a means,
I ask you that.
You're now mahram to each other. You are now mahram.
No, Mut'a for you to have intercourse with a woman.
It's not.
Yeah.
It's not, bro.
Shall I show you from your books?
I've with a girl and not had Mut'a sex with her.
No. Are you still married to her?
Bro, listen.
You divorced her?
No, Rasulullah.
How many Mut'a you done?
First of all, who made Mut'a?
No, wait.
Let me finish.
No, how many Mut'a you done?
Bro, let me finish like I can finish. Let me finish.
How many Mut'a you done? How many Mut'a?
I've got a loud voice. I'm Iraqi.
No, don't have a loud voice.
Bro, I just freed Palestine.
Yeah.
I just freed Palestine.
You just freed what?
I just freed Palestine, so leave me alone.
Where, Palestine? What can you do?
Yeah, I freed it.
You freed what?
In Musa, we freed it. So listen.
What?
Listen. Bro, listen. Listen to me. I'm going to tell you something.
If how many
Palestine
Mut'a you
was
done?
To be free, if Palestine was to be free in the future,
no. I'm asking you,
free, Muhammad, be me.
Huh?
You know why?
Why?
Because I'm the first person who wanted to take a bullet anywhere, bro.
Okay.
For you, for
brother,
him.
Brother, there's
him,
no bullet
for him,
here.
For him, for
there's
him,
no
him.
Bullet here. There's
I
nothing.
know.
My question was to you, how many Mut'a you done? How many Mut'a?
I told you, listen, here's this gun, go kill the Shia, he's a kafir.
How many Mut'a you done?
Would you do it, bro?
How many Mut'a you done?
Bro, don't worry about me.
No, but I'm
asking. I'm a mudnib, bro.
So Mut'a is them?
No, I'm a mudnib. I've done many mistakes in my life.
Now, how many Mut'a you done?
Haram.
Okay, would you allow someone to have Mut'a with your sister?
Depends on the intentions, bro.
What is intention?
You wanna get married to her?
Yeah, for a few hours, few days.
No.
That's a muta. That's a finishing muta. That's a muta. Muta to get married to a woman in a period of time.
Introduced in war. Introduced in war.
Abu Abdullah al-Shi'i will tell you what is muta. Bro, you see, you don't like it. I'm asking you. Would you like a muta? You see, he doesn't like it for his sister.
It was introduced.
He doesn't like it. He's like for people.
Bro.
You don't like it for his sister.
Come, do
you know what?
My sister, come. Do you want to?
No, Alhamdulillah, man, it's on. I'm gonna do muta. Muta is haram.
One-on-one after. Come.
One-on-one after what? Fight.
Yeah, bro.
But muta is halal. Why are you gonna fight me?
That's what I'm saying. It's halal.
Abu Hussein, I'm gonna be with Hussein.
I've got a problem with Shias. I'm gonna one-on-one you after.
What? You're gonna one-on-one? You're
gonna do? You said you wanna do muta.
Bro, don't touch me like that.
I'm gonna do one-on-one with you.
Go. No, brother. You need to calm down. Don't tell me one-on-one.
I need to cut.
You see, you get angry about muta because you know it's haram.
Okay, listen.
You know your foot on it's haram. Because there is anger. You said one-on-one.
Calm.
Brother, forget about one-on-one. I will say to you, look. My point was to you clearly, if you look definition of muta according to Shia sources, to marry a woman for a period of time, not a long time, then you can divorce her, then you can have muta again. Muta is not like a marriage when you have the intention to stay with a woman forever. Do you understand that? So what they did here, yeah, because the fitrah, because the muta at the time Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was legislated out of necessity. You know,
why?
In a war.
Because they
in
were
a war.
That's it. Exactly.
Are we in a war now?
We agree.
Are we in a war
we
now?
Agree.
Are we in a war?
Bro. There could be a silent war going on.
So Allah, can you
there
allow
could
you
be a silent
no
war.
Problem. So you agree? No, Abu Abdul. So you agree? So you agree? Muta is a period of time.
Yes.
So would you allow for your sister to do that?
Yes, but only if she's going to marry him after without having sex. You can know how you
without
can,
having sex. How's gonna marry her? To play football?
Muta has contracts. You can make a contract.
No, it's a period of time.
No, bro. You can make a contract.
Rather, according to your books, you know your foot are speaking.
Bro, that's what. Don't talk to me like you know what. Gwan.
Bro.
Don't talk to me like you know what.
Bro, stop shouting, man. Stop shouting.
You shouting at me? I'm shouting.
Bro,
at you.
Stop shouting.
Let's be calm.
You know, I'll show you my calmness. Don't let me show you my other face.
Yeah.
Seriously.
Don't talk to me like you're hard.
Bro.
Don't talk to me like
you're hard. Go away. Because I'll shout to you. Go away.